你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Amazing. Xiao Zhan's Douluo Dalu won the 2021 TV series rating top 1, and it deserves its name. It is reported that the TV series Douluo Dalu starring Xiao Zhan won the most popular Chinese online drama award. Congratulations on winning the top 1 rating for TV series in 2021. I also hope that Xiao Zhan's film and television dramas can always maintain such good results. Douluo Dalu is able to win such a honor, and it is inseparable from the hard work of the actors and staff. On the one hand, the data reflects the quality of web dramas, and on the other hand, it once again proves Xiao Zhan's strength. Third Brother got the first place, he deserves it. Whether it's a modern drama or a costume drama, whether it's a TV drama or a drama, the progress of Xiao Zhan's acting skills is visible to the naked eye and is obvious to all. Especially the emotional outburst scenes are very substitutable, and the emotions are also very delicately expressed. Especially the original lines of Xiao Zhan, "Don't be too superior." Tang San, played by Xiao Zhan, is also deeply loved by the audience. Although there are many differences between the plot and the animation, but it does not hinder the popularity of this web drama. Douluo Dalu starring Xiao Zhan has achieved such excellent results. It can be said to be a recognition of him, an affirmation of his acting skills and abilities. As we all know, Xiao Zhan still has several dramas to be broadcast, but none of them will be released this year. It's a pity. No matter its please advise for the rest of my life, which he and Yang Zi collaborated with, the Jade Bone Away, which is also a collaboration with Ren Min, is a long-awaited work by the audience. Not only did Xiao Zhan's acting skills have been recognized by the audience, in terms of drama, it also achieved good results. As everyone knows, Xiao Zhan held an airport drama performance. The effect is very good. When the drama is performed, whether it is a fan or a brand party, they all gave Xiao Zhan a lot of pomp. Flowers can be seen everywhere. It can be said to be envy of others. Audiences who have seen Xiao Zhan's works or have watched Xiao Zhan's plays should know that Xiao Zhan's lines are well founded, so the performance is naturally not artificial or deliberate. Let the audience look comfortable. This may also be the reason why the audience likes him. Douluo Continent has achieved such excellent results. I believe that several works after Xiao Zhan will also get better results. Whether it's his time shadow or Gu Wei, in terms of appearance, I have already conquered a lot of viewers. I wonder if you are the same. Xiao Zhan has always been a hard, working person, and his understanding of the role is also very serious. I believe he will bring more wonderful works to the audience in the future. I also look forward to the broadcast of Yu Sheng and Jade Bone Yao.